Alright, Mr. Bishop, so as I mentioned before, I'm gonna start off by taking your vitals before we begin therapy, just to make sure that we're safe to start doing therapy and getting you up and moving.
Okay.
So I'm gonna start by taking what your oxygen level is. This is super easy. All you gotta do is just put your finger in this little device here.
Okay.
And we'll let it rest gently. Don't make any sudden movements. Your oxygen is at 93, so it's a little bit low. We normally like to see it between 95 and 100, but it's nothing to contraindicate us beginning therapy today.
Okay.
But I do want you to tell me at any time if you feel any type of chest pain or any like shortness of breath starting, let me know right away, okay?
Okay.
So next what I'm going to do is I'm going to get your heart rate. So all you have to do is just sit there and relax for me, and I'm going to take your pulse real quick. Great job, Mr. Bishop.
Thank you.
All right, and the last thing is I'm going to take your blood pressure. Do you have an arm that you prefer?
Probably this one.
Okay, so I want to make sure that you're sitting up nice and straight. Keep those feet flat on the floor for me.
Okay.
And I'm going to go ahead and get your blood pressure cuff on. Me there. All right. Let's go ahead and put there for me. Yeah, I'm bring this over. Okay, do like that. Great job, Mr. Bishop. These things are a little tricky. You gotta get them sit just right. Him. Make sure this is nice and tight. Okay, go ahead and get my stethoscope on.
All those tubes get all twisted up.
All right, Mr. Bishop, it is going to be tight on your arm.
Okay,
here we go. I got 120 over 75.
Okay.
So, we are good for therapy, Mr. Bishop.
Woohoo!
Great job.
Thank you.